Bye. Hi. Hello, everyone. I'm happy to be here.
What do you see when you see you? Approval from your...
I thought I blocked ads.
Your potential father-in-law? Approval can...
I'm here. I'm queer, and we're going to be playing Smile for Me. This is a game I hold very dear to my heart, and I hope you guys enjoy it because I do. And yeah, let's just get straight into it. I'm gonna turn off the music. Also, hello everyone. Hello everyone. Hi Bo. Hi, somebody new. Whoever that is. Hello. Yeah, new game. Let's go! Also, I'm really happy to have all this new stuff here so that I can somewhat improve my streams. So, yeah, I'm gonna open it up right now. I'm gonna open up Smile for Me right now, and we're going to enjoy it, hopefully. Right? Oh my god, okay, it's in full screen. I should probably put this in window, because that's easier for me. Yeah, right now, I don't think you guys can see it. I don't know if you guys can see it. But I'm going to fix it so you guys can. Yeah, hold up. Full screen. No, off. Windowed scale. Yeah, that works. Okay. I'm going to fix it so you guys can see it. Hello, Mapper. Nice to see you here too, bestie. Hey. Okay. Gaming, I think. Nope, that's not what I was going to do. Window. There we go. Hopefully you guys can see it now. Okay, that's a bit too big. You're forced to be here, bestie. You're forced. You have no choice. You have absolutely no choice. Yeah. It's gonna be very chill today. Very, very chill stream. Because I am bored. And yeah, I just wanna play this game on stream because I love it so much. So I'm just fixing everything. Here we go. We're going to play it now. I don't know if I should read this out or not. I probably should. Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. I'm Dr. Habit. Welcome to my website on the World Wide Web. I love Dr. Habit, bro. Honestly. Let's go down. I'm just a friendly guy who loves smiles more than anything. I decided that there were too many frownies in the world, and I wanted to do something about it. What did you do, I hear you ask, but the you in your question is actually me, Dr. Habit. I will tell you what I did. For many several years, Martha and I have been creating a place for people who just do not have a smile. Okay, Mapper, you do that. You do that. You don't have to watch if you don't want to, so. I know, you would fit in just great. So how about it, my friend? Join now. Okay, well, guess we're gonna join. Cause apparently, oh shit, where'd it go? Sorry, my game just closed. I don't know where it is. Something just happened. Something just happened. Where is it? Where's my game? Where's my game? What just happened? Okay, I have to close it. Okay, so that's odd. My first stream back, and everything's already causing absolute mayhem. Absolutely wonderful. That's what I want. That is completely what I want. Okay. Yippee! I hope you have fun! That sounds amazing. I'm just gonna be- Oh my goodness, it's gone again. Sorry, my game is not wanting to work. This is... Himbo Lane. Slay. Okay. Hopefully it will work this time. If it doesn't, I'm going to cry. I'm just gonna keep it here. I'm not gonna move it or anything. Because if I move it, I might lose it. So I'm gonna open chat on my phone. Okay, new game. Hopefully, nothing goes wrong. If it goes wrong, okay, it's not going wrong. Welcome to The Habit. Oh, well, hello, I didn't see you there. I'm Dr. Habit, and I see you here to join The Habit. A habitat is a wonderful, oh so beautiful place where you go when you're hot. This is too fast. Gorgeous mountain air fills your lungs and forces a big smile out of you. Still confused? Here are some three neat facts about how it works around here. Oh. Come because you're sad. Because I'm sad. Hold your frowns tight until it's time.
Three.
Time for what, you ask? The big event. There'll be plenty of smiles to go around. Doesn't everyone deserve to smile? Pally pal? I don't like that. Please don't. I know you agree. We'll make the hat. I cannot read today, it's too early in the morning for this. Rise and shine, Buster, and remember, someday you'll all smile for me. Title drop. This is just a chill game, so I do hope y'all enjoy. 0 members have been cheered up, 22 members remain unhappy. That's not good. You got this one. I don't have any way to craft the flowers. I'm handless.
Yeah, plus.
Really? Really? Oh. I just straight up got a hand. God, they creep me right out. Yeah, that's fair. What's she doing? Leave the happiness up to you. No! Oh, I am? Hold up. I might need to fix that. Also, I hope this won't mess it up. Need to fix that. Uh-oh. Music is louder than me. Okay. Again, I need to fix that. Because I don't know what's up with my mic. But it's just acting up. It's not working at the moment today. I don't know. I had a whole new setup. And it's not what I'm used to. So there, hopefully I fixed it. If I didn't, you should play Origins. I should. I might, actually. I just didn't know if you guys were on or something. Are you guys on? Cause then I might play Origins. Cause I actually haven't done that. So yeah, hold up. Hold up, I'm just checking something. Okay, I might get on Origins then, because I think that might be more entertaining than Smaw for me at the moment. So yeah, and also I wouldn't mind playing with you guys. So yeppers. Also, I need to download the voice chat mod, but aside from that, it should be swag if that's working, if the voice chat mod is working. I don't know. Oh, it doesn't work. Okay. It's okay. Yippee! Is it? Okay. Let's switch music. There's way too much hype music. Hype music, I swear. Yo! This music sounds sick. Let's go. Will Wood is amazing, honestly. If his music wasn't copyrighted, which I think it is, then I'd definitely play that stuff. Will Wood is just so, I don't know, it's hard to describe, it's just so amazing. Kerbo music, I'm listening to Kirby. Yeah, I just have a whole stream playlist at the moment, and sadly, Will Wood is not on there because I think his music is copyrighted, which sucks, but. I am very based. I'm too based. Some could even say supercalifragilisticexpialidociously based. I'm joking. You're based, TJ. You're based. I'm just waiting for Minecraft to actually, load. I haven't a clue why it's not, but oh, it's because Fabric. Oh my gosh, yes! We get to be tiny! We get to be absolutely microscopic! I love being tiny. It's the best thing. How dare all the others, they're too tall. They're way too tall. But us? Tiny. Oh yeah, I should put on my moth skin. I should put on my moth skin. I forgot I had that for a second. I forgot I had a moth skin for a second. Yeah! I have a moth skin. It's like blue and all that. It was for the Quill SMP, but since that flopped, Why did Buddy Holly start playing? Why is Buddy Holly, but it's Splatoon, start? You know what? No, I'm keeping it. Absolutely vibing. Today is a good day, I think, at least. Should it offline? I'll turn it on, please. I'm waiting outside the gates. I'm holding on to them and I'm screaming, "Let me in! Let me in!" I'm shaking them violently. I'm going like, I just want to be tiny. I want to be tiny and cause some mischief. Please. Yes, as we should. Mischief needs to be caused. Is this Minecraft? I'm just trying to. It's starting. It says it's starting. Where is it? Yeah. Oh, that's tiny mischief. We need to just absolutely tiny mayhem. Please. What? Incompatible ver- Oh! I'm on- Okay, I'm on the wrong version. It's open, I think, but I'm just on the wrong version. I was on, 19.2. I think it's 19.3, right? I think so. Yeah, it's 19.3. No, it's 0.2! Oh. Wait, then why is it saying old? Okay, I'm gonna try it again. Hopefully it'll work. Okay, 19.2. Oh, okay. That's more understandable. I was a bit concerned for a second. Already? You're full diamond already? I have dandelions and that's it. I have dandelions. Whack. That's whack. Y'all are absolutely insane with the, like, just the amount of time you guys are able to get stuff in. Like, okay, yes. I will definitely join the VC. Which one? Streaming VC? Streaming VC or gaming? which VC? Also, the tracking on this is kind of whack. I think it's because my room is a bit- Okay, streaming VC. Let's go. Use my microphone. Hey! Okay. Oh my god, in Discord I think you can hear my mouse clicking and all that. It's kind of whack. Uh-oh. Oh well. Yes! I'm in. Oh! Rip. Okay. Oh my god! We put another hole. To get a mod out? Okay. Understandable. What's this say? Oh my god! Sorry, that scared me a bit. No! Get away from the gas cloud! Get away from the gas cloud! No, it's this stink cloud. Okay. Where is everyone making their houses? Oh, looks like it down there. I get to be tiny though. I get to have a little. You have no home? Neither do I. Neither do I. Ooh. Cave. A cave might be tasty. Oh. We found a village? No music box. Is Lemon Demon copyrighted? Hold up. I should type that out. I hope it's not. I don't know. Yeah. Hi, bro.
McDonald's is here.
I'm Gladys McDonald's.
They heard you whispering. He was informing me that my McDonald's is here, I think. Also, I should... to not die, I should probably just get out of my, I saw a YV. Oh no! I think I turned bald! Oh my god! I accidentally turned bald, I forgot I had that. SMH. I forgot I had tab as my, as my thing. I can switch. I can switch my, my avatar to bald for some reason. Oh, shit! Sorry, that wasn't... That's, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to... My cat is sneaking across my desk right now. He's saying hello to chat. Meow. Yes. No, he's gonna... He's gonna steal my bottle cap. Tiny, tiny fella. And he's looking directly at chat right now. He's sniffing it. I'm gonna put my cat on. Here, I'll put it right here. Type something in the chat, bestie. I don't like the gap that's right here. It's not easy. Well, I guess that's just how it's gonna be. Yes, speaking cat, type something. Yes! Oh, shit! You distracted me, Yodes. It's right here, bud. Right here. Come on. Okay, that's what my cat typed. There you go. There's your cap. There's your bottle cap. My cat has speaked. It has spoken. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's a creeper. Uh-oh. Probably shouldn't have flown towards the creeper. I need to, consume. I don't know if my cat is taking off my tracking or not, but like... Ooh, I could live on the treetops, that'd be cute. Melons! Oh, I can't eat those. I forgot about that. I'm trying to scout out a... place to live. I can't eat those. I forgot I can't eat most food. Oh my god. My cat's tail is in my way. Moth moment. Yeah. I just... Oh! Damn! Why'd I turn around? Why didn't I just keep running? Who's floating? Is that you, TJ? I think it is. Hey, yo, what?
Hey everyone, I'm delivering her special foot-long ding-dong.
Pause!
She's getting a Subway sandwich.
Pause! What'd you say?
Pause!
Okay. my goodness. You bamboo. I think that'd be cool. Oh! I saw someone. Oh! I heard you. Hi! Am I smaller than you? Am I tinier? Oh my god. Tiny. I'm actually tinier. I thought we were like the same height. Damn. Hold up. My cat is... Oh, I forgot I can't like double jump. Consume. Here. Oh my god. Hold up. My cat. We tiny and fast. Here, take your cap. I know, I can't either.
I can't either. I wish I could though. It'd be so fun.
What a cap. Sad. Sad. Oh.
No.
Hi. Yeah. I'm just playing Origins with y'all, I think. This Christmas, please give. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Give joy. Give.
Hi, TJ. How is my mic weird? Is mine?
I think it sounds okay. I don't hear any. I don't know.
Hold on.
There you were. Yes, yes, indeed.
Hello? Is that better?
Oh, yes! That's awesome.
Wonderful. Yeah, my mic was unplugged. I don't know how or why, but it was.
I understand that.
What's sus? I don't. My what? Oh, shut the fuck up, DJ. have about maybe 2 hours until I have to go. So just gonna play till then.
Swag.
I don't like parties, but I have to go to one.
Oh, you also have to go to a party?
Holidays. Yeah, you know, holidays and all that, you know.
Yeah.
having big families who love party.
Oh.
Big party. Big Hispanic family who loves party.
Yeah.
I will get a shit ton of presents, so I'm not complaining too much.
I mean, shoot, hey, my cat's chewing my cords. Hold up.
I don't know what the base should be for this. I'm thinking still deep slate, but also...
My family's like... Or half my family's Ukrainian, so we get two Christmases.
That's pretty sick. That's
yeah,
cool.
One of them we basically do as a party, and the other one we do as actual Christmas.
That is very cool. Very sick.
Yeah. Us Ukrainians, we like our parties.
That's it. Seven. Middle bit. I don't know what shape to make this. How the fuck do I, like...
I'm gonna have to bring my cat out of my room. Hold up. I'm gonna be back.
Okay.
Oh! Oh, shit! Sorry. My stuff!
No. What the heck?
Oh, we have
I was just sent to the back rooms! Oh my, sorry.
We have to keep inventory on, so you're fine, you're good.
Okay, thank goodness. I just got killed and I was sent to the back rooms. I don't know what happened. I phased through the ground and ended up in a mine shaft.
I don't know what I'm doing, TJ. I'm just kind of making a shape and hoping I can make a roof for it. I don't know what I'm doing.
How did I end up here? Hold up, I just teleported for some reason.
It's TJ.
Oh. God damn it.
I'm hoping I can make a roof for this weird shape I've created.
Your houses always look so cool, though. Like, I'm jealous of your building skills.
I can see that thank you. I don't try. I kind of just make a shape and then go for it. And if it fails, well, then it fails, but...
To be honest, that's fair.
Good? I'm not gonna make the walls... Amethyst. This is just an outline. I don't know if making something out of this is possible. I'm sure professional builders would be able to make something out of this, but I don't understand how I would do this. All of my shapes are simplistic. I went too out of my reach for this. Restarting it. shape. New shape. That's the wrong wood.
So TJ can teleport?
TJ is op along with me.
Oh. Okay. This is kind of like it's kind of like a jump scare. This TJ jump scare.
For the basic shape I usually do. I don't want to do the basic shape I usually do. No. It's just so easy to do that. I don't want to do that.
My cheek. I mean, thanks for the help, TJ.
And that makes it too, like, this way heavy. And it's also very weird. I don't understand how I'm making this, like, shape. Okay. I need to get rid of all these trees. That's enough tree damage. I think that's fine. I'm just gonna do all those. And then flatten this. I mean, this is a new shape, that's for sure. I just don't know how to incorporate this shape into the Oh no. Well, I can make. No, hold on. I can make something. Perhaps. Perhaps. And that wall needs to still have a middle.
What? Damn, thank you, TJ. Now I'm more likely for survival.
This is a better shape, I think. Maybe, perhaps. Maybe. How much is... Okay, that's... 3 and 3. So I'm gonna do this. Oh, that's not even. Oh. That's not uneven. I need this to be uneven so that it can work. Stop twerking on my dirt. How is this still even? I don't want it to be even. Bro, we're gonna have to make it. Fine. 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 Alright. There.
TJ just took off.
This is a decent shaped house, I think. The base is looking decent. What do you think, TJ? Have a fly up. Have a fly up and look. It is funky, but I'll try to make it work. I'll try. It's a challenge. I love challenges. Is this even? Oh fuck, I made this part even as well. Damn it, I don't want it to be even. That makes for a funky roof. I don't want a funky roof that looks weird. I've gotta make this one more. I'm gonna make this like one more this way. So that it has an uneven middle. This is the middle. There we go. Okay, now to just do the walls, which, you know, my classic diorite and calcite. That's all I build out of. I'll never not build out of that. Three, four, five. One, two. One, two, three. And they leave just like that.
Yep.
Sure.
Why I'm so tiny. It's Origins. I'm a little moth. I'm a little moth, man. It's Origins on the server with my friend. My friends. TJ just left, but YB's on. What'd I use that? Leather is my food source. That's fine. I need to be dressed too. I'm playing Halo right now. Slay! Where'd my thing go? There it went. I'm muted right now because backgrounds. I thought you would watch YouTube for that. Oh, ow, fuck. That's dangerous to a little fella like me. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hey.
Hey.
Did I just hear the Vine Boom sound effect?
No. I guess I don't think so.
How's the Minecraft going?
It's Swaggerinos. What?
You windowed mode. Because you have to.
Yeah. I have to see how it's going,
yeah.
So.
That's why you need two monitors.
Yeah, exactly. But I don't have any room for two monitors, and also.
Ow.
That's rude.
I'm playing Halo on legendary difficulty. If you hear me scream, you know why.
The walls are super thin. Oh, I just bumped my mic. I just bumped my mic. I'm so sorry, guys. Oh, shit. Can I go in there? I can! My god. Playing hide and seek here is the cutest thing ever. I just left because I don't need that at the moment. Because I don't know how to talk to people by myself. That's why I stream. This is actually looking really cute. This is looking really cute so far. It's gonna be like a abandoned something. I don't know. Ooh, that's cool. Make my tiny abode. Oh no, my pickaxe. My pickaxe. My pickaxe. I'm a podcast and I'm a VTube model because I love it so much. This is so cool so far. Oh my goodness. Yes, Simon Red music, let's go. Yo, the Samurai should make a diss track. A diss track on the Inklings and Octolings that are trying to destroy their freaking. Only tiny people allowed past this zone. If I do this, can I? It's literally only tiny people allowed. Tiny people zone. Tiny people zone. I'm gonna go up. Ooh, cave. I'm so goofy. Oh! I didn't mean that to match up, but that works. Little moth doing little moth things. Hold up, do I have a... I do! Put on my resource pack. Put on my resource pack. Make it look nicer. Yes, there we go. There we go. Did you get your VTuber model? It's Boodles O'Oodles, I think. Let me check. Yeah, Boodles O'Doodles on Ko-fi. they made a customizable Splatling VTuber model, and it's very cheap. It's only like $20, I think. No, it's $15. It's only $15. I can put the link in chat if anyone needs it, cause I highly recommend it. It's a wonderful model, and it comes with so much customization. So, and you can change the colors and all that as well. So, yeah. Here, I just dropped it in chat. Oh, I should probably change my... I still had it on Small for Me. I meant to have it for Minecraft. Because now I'm playing Minecraft on my Origins. Or on the Origins server. Because... Yeah! Hold up, I'm gonna go bald for a sec and now I'm back. I just had to reset the model. Bald. Bald cat. Bald cat. Yo. Is that enough for a bed? I need to go find sheep. That's what I need. This is where my bed area will be. I could hide in here. I need to go find some wool. Ooh. It's the Kamar van. What's that say? What's that say? Yeah, Kamar van. Let the moth in. To find sheep, I should probably have a higher chance of finding them in here somewhere. Skeleton. Let me. Sorry, I need to check chat. someone said something, and I need to... The stream volume kinda low. It is. But I don't know how to fix that. Cause I'm trying my best. But my thing is... Oh. My, what was it? My mic volume is the highest it can go. And I have to have the audio, like the audio output a bit lower than my voice thing. But I'm trying to fix it. The new setup is definitely, this is definitely new to me, so. Yeah. Cornflower. Sorry. My favorite flower! My favorite Minecraft flower. I need to get them all. I need all I can get. Yes. And sugarcane. I also need that all. Food source. Oh! Don't need that. Pink sheep! I'm not killing you. I'm sparing you. Pink sheep though. I need this. Yes, I can't eat that food, so it's no use. I don't have a lead on me, I wish I did. Then I'd keep pink sheep. Ooh. Ah! Oh my god. I forgot I had the wall climbing ability, that would have killed me. That was a bit scary. As I am mostly danger prone in Minecraft. I'm gonna get some leather while I'm at it. I don't think I have fall damage, anyways. Leather. And coal. I need coal. I can't eat that. I can't eat the apple. Which is good that I don't have fall damage. Because... Then, I would be dying constantly. Because most of my deaths are due to fall damage. But, I don't think I have that. Which is good in my case. So that I do not die. Oh my god, I accidentally set it on the, I don't know what it's called, but... I hate that I chop slower, though, when I'm... Here, but, there you go. No! No! Oh. Don't need that water for that. I might, after I'm done this cave exploration, I think I might log off for right now because I'm hungry and my food is sitting right here. And I need to eat, I think, so yeah. After I'm done this cave exploration though. And we're not done that yet, so. I don't need the wooden pickaxe. I'm gonna go eat, and I'm gonna go play Splatoon, because I love that game so much, as you can tell, probably. Oh no, guys. Oh no. Maybe? Maybe having a Splatoon-based VTuber and having Splatoon music play in the background. I don't know. I don't think that's her favorite game. I'm joking. Ow! Ow! Yippee! I can't tell how dark it is because I have night vision, so I can't tell if it's time that monsters spawn. I have to say, this is probably the best origin that I could pick, because I get night vision, I get to climb up walls. I have no fall damage. I'm pretty much immortal, guys. And I get to fly. It's like I'm in creative mode. Like, look at this. This would be so dark. But since I don't have the sense of darkness, then it's perfect. This is definitely the best for my expertise in Minecraft. And also not my expertise in Minecraft, because like, I can actually go places and not die immediately after getting diamonds. Like I always do in basic survival. What's that? Mineshaft! Ooh, this is a dangerous hike for a small lad like me. Yes! Corn seeds, rails, torch. Birch sapling, aren't we? I don't think I need rails. Then again, I have less parts and less armor slots, so I am very, very vulnerable to dying. Oh, I can't eat that. Rails, blueberries, can't eat. Golden apple, I don't think I can eat. No! It's fabric munching. Well, I probably can, maybe. I don't know, I've never tested it. I'm a little fabric muncher. I eat fiber. Oh yeah, and I get buffs when I'm close to light. I'm going down. Sorry, my hair just got in my way. Ooh, speaking of fabric muncher, I need to eat right now. There we go. Mmm, yummy, yum, yum. That was some delicious leather. Absolutely love the taste of that. I get weakness in water, that is. It's not always the best for a little fella like me. Ooh, I jumped right over that. Can I jump a block? I can't. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Might not get away from this one, fellas. Shit. No, no, no. Book it. Little guy, book it. Can't get me. That kind of scared me. I should probably start heading back. Or, more exploration. What are they gonna do? Catch me? Not if they can't. That gave me a little heart attack. That also gave me a little heart attack. Going back up. Nope, not that way. Maybe that way. Nope, not that way. Yes. Speed. No. I remain tiny. I hear lava. I'm scared for what may await me. try and head back. I'm trying to head back all I can. Head back this way? I think. Nope. I hear a Tidy saw me. I'm scared to death about those things. I saw it too. Especially since I'm so tiny now. Sorry. No. Baby zombies are the scariest mod in Minecraft. Or scariest mob in Minecraft. No. Where do I go? No, back up. Oh my god. I'm stuck. Keep inventories on. Where's the nearest lava patch? Kill me! Yes! It is. Green gas. Can't get me. I don't think I can use your bones. I don't think I can use those either. I'm gonna use them for fashion sites. Yeah. I think they look cool. No! No! Not only are they fashionable, they're practical too. Alright. This is goodbye. I'm done my stream. I'm done streaming for today now. I'm done streaming for today. I need some sort of ending music. Yeah, this works.
Get YouTube Premium and enjoy 3 months of ad-free videos, background play,
not ending
and
music.
Play.
That's
Treat
not ending music. Yeah, this is ending music. I should do that one outro thing. Hold up. Can
Don't skip that ad in the next 30.
I don't care, Mr. Beast. I don't care, Mr. Beast. Have a good day. And I'll see all you dudes. No, hold up. Have a good day. And I'll see you dudes in the next stream. I just realized I forgot something on that ending screen. Okay. No. That was just a fake one. Hold up. I'm gonna do this one better this time. Okay. This one's gonna be better this time. Have a good day, and I'll see you guys in the next stream.